Strange Bedfellows, which is about a businessman who wants to buy this like historic farm in this historic fictional North Carolina town called Reedsville. He wants to buy this farm because he thought this was like, you know, something that his father really wanted, but he discovers that, you know, the lady who's like owns the farm, her family owns the farm, she's not trying to go down with our fight. So, you know, they end up clashing, and then they end up kind of feeling each other, and then they find out like all the secrets of why his father wanted this property. So,
what's your editor? They are going to tap up.
Okay. But it's, it's kind of like having this second eye looking at what you wrote that can maybe tie up some loose ends that you may not have tied up, or that can ask you questions, because they're not really going to change your work without asking you about it first.